Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Challenge.
What is a challenge?
Something that's hard, but you would put your best into it.
Certain dance moves can be a challenge.
Mm-hmm. Something in a sporting event, like running a race.
A math test or a spine test.
So it's a challenge?
It's really hard for you, but you don't quit. You keep on trying to do it.
Keep listening for the word challenge today on Sesame Street.
Challenge.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Journal.
What's a journal?
A journal is a book that you maybe write your thoughts in.
Well, I wrote a journal about birds. This is a goose, and this is a gray egret. A
place where people write their feelings and sometimes what happened to them in their life.
These journals I like to keep when I go on vacation.
Wow.
So when we travel around, I like to keep postcards and draw pictures.
Keep listening for the word journal today on Sesame Street.
Journal.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Comfort.
What does it mean to comfort somebody?
If they're sad, you're, like, making them feel much better.
When I need to be comforted, it's great to get a hug.
It can cheer them up.
Pretend I'm nervous.
Pretend you're nervous? I might put my arm around you and say, hey, it's okay.
That's kind of comforting, Mark. Keep listening for the word comfort today on Sesame Street.
Comfort.
That's the word on the street. Can I get a big hug?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Cling.
What does it mean to cling?
Cling is to, like, stick to something.
Like when your socks cling together in the laundry?
When you kind of hold on to somebody, like I'm clinging to you.
Monkeys cling to trees.
A bug can stick to a plant or a wall.
Nice clinging little bug. Keep listening for the word cling today on Sesame Street.
Cling.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Pasta.
What is pasta?
It's a food with egg, flour, and water that's kneaded into a dough and it's cooked.
Pasta comes in all shapes and sizes. There are little macaroni pasta, lasagna.
There's penne, tortellini, spaghetti.
You know what I like? They look like little bow ties.
Those are called farfalle.
Keep listening for the word pasta today on Sesame Street. Pasta, that's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Activate.
What does the word activate mean?
It means to turn something on.
What kind of things can you activate?
A camera when you turn it on. A cell phone.
A robot.
A robot?
You can activate a toy.
Activate the helicopter! Keep listening for the word activate today on Sesame Street.
Activate.
That's the word on the street. From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Investigate.
What does investigate mean?
To find out more about something.
To do research, to try to get the answer you're looking for.
It's always good to carry a notebook so that I can remember little pieces of the puzzle.
What did you investigate?
Once I lost my jacket, I asked everyone to see if they saw it.
And did you ever find your jacket?
Yes.
Keep listening for the word investigate today on Sesame Street.
Investigate.
That's the word on the street. From Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Appetite.
What does the word appetite mean?
When you're really craving something.
What do you have an appetite for?
Chicken.
Carrots. Carrots?
I like carrots.
I like carrots too, because they're orange like me. You have any appetites for non-food things?
How about movies?
Soccer. Roller coaster.
You had an appetite for roller coasters. Keep listening for the word appetite today on Sesame Street.
Appetite.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Binoculars.
What are binoculars?
Binoculars you use to see things that are far away from you.
You can see even closer. The image becomes larger.
I use binoculars for bird watching.
To look at boats.
Oh.
If we wanted to see the Statue of Liberty right out there.
Keep listening for the word binoculars today on Sesame Street. Binoculars. That's the word on the street. Ooh, an airplane. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and today I'm talking to an astronaut about the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Float.
What does the word float mean?
It's where things stay up in the air without falling down.
Why do things float?
Here in space, there's not enough gravity to put things down, so everything floats.
Whoa! That is so awesome! Things float in outer space. Float. That's the word on the street. looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Allergic.
What does the word allergic mean?
Your body has a bad reaction to something.
You can get really itchy, have a runny nose, stuffy nose.
I'm allergic to pollen. I start to sneeze like crazy.
Achoo!
I'm allergic to dust, cinnamon.
Cats.
Eggs and nuts.
Keep listening for the word allergic today on Sesame Street.
Allergic.
That's the word on the street.
Bless you.
Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Hexagon.
What is a hexagon?
A hexagon is a shape with six sides and six angles.
Six sides? Where do you find these hexagons?
You can find them on the ground.
This is a piece of honeycomb made by bees, and you see a bunch of little hexagons all together.
I see it. Keep listening for the word hexagon today on Sesame Street.
Hexagon.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Accessory.
What does the word accessory mean?
Something that you add to an outfit.
Maybe you wear it on your neck or on your arm. Something that makes you look a little bit more fabulous.
Like a purse, an earring, sunglasses.
A watch may be an accessory.
My scarf.
I'm wearing a bracelet.
Oh, may I see? Keep listening for the word accessory today on Sesame Street.
Accessory.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Arachnid.
What is an arachnid?
Arachnid is like, say, a spider. It has eight legs.
I'm gonna count its legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Are there any other kinds of arachnids?
Ticks and mites.
Another arachnid is a scorpion.
That guy's a scorpion?
Yep.
Keep listening for the word arachnid today on Sesame Street.
Arachnid.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Incognito.
What does the word incognito mean?
When you go somewhere in a disguise.
When you change the way something looks so it's harder to tell what it is.
I would put a beard on.
Might want to wear a trench coat and some sunglasses.
Keep listening for the word incognito today on Sesame Street. Incognito. That's the word on the street.
Hey, Murray.
Shh. I'm incognito. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Recipe.
What is a recipe?
Instructions for making food.
Well, do you have any recipes here, John?
I do. I have one today from Mango Salsa.
It says you need 1 mango, 1/2 red onion, 1 chili, 3 tablespoons of lime juice. Mix that up. Keep listening for the word recipe today on Sesame Street.
Recipe.
That's the word on the street. Smells good. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Galoshes.
What are galoshes?
It's like a waterproof boot.
Something you wear in the rain. They protect your feet from getting wet.
They could be different colors.
Well, there are lots of different styles. What color are your galoshes?
They're green.
They have bees and flowers and butterflies on them.
Oh, wow, you have really fancy galoshes. Keep listening for the word galoshes today on Sesame Street.
Galoshes.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Identical.
What does the word identical mean?
Identical means exactly the same.
You guys look exactly alike!
See, we're identical. We're identical twins.
Can anything else be identical?
Anything that looks exactly the same.
Keep listening for the word identical today on Sesame Street.
Identical!
That's the word on the street. Are we identical?
No.
Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Healthy.
What does the word healthy mean?
Healthy means you take care of yourself.
What do you do to stay healthy?
I eat lots of fruits and vegetables.
What's your favorite healthy food?
Broccoli.
Any other ways to stay healthy?
You need to make sure you get enough sleep every night.
Brushing your teeth.
Gotta exercise.
What exercises should I do?
I love to jump rope.
I dance.
Keep listening for the word healthy today on Sesame Street.
Healthy.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Reporter.
What is a reporter?
A reporter is someone who talks about and writes about major events going on in the world.
They might talk about the news, what happened that day.
Where do these reporters report these stories?
On TV.
On the internet.
Or a newspaper.
Keep listening for the word reporter today on Sesame Street.
Reporter.
That's the word on the street. This is Murray signing off. Back to you. Hi, Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Gem.
What is it, gem?
Gem is some kind of a stone that's been cut and polished to enhance its natural beauty.
The gems come in a lot of colors?
They do. Here's the green jade. This is purple or lavender jade.
What's that big gem?
It's a big blue topaz.
That is a gigantic gem. Keep listening for the word gem today on Sesame Street.
Gem.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Celebration.
What is a celebration?
A celebration is a happy occasion.
Sometimes you have parties, you have cake, and you dance.
What kind of things would you have a celebration for?
A birthday.
Graduation.
A wedding's a celebration.
We're having a celebration! Keep listening for the word celebration today on Sesame Street.
Celebration.
Hey! That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Volunteer.
What is a volunteer?
A volunteer is someone who helps out but chooses to not be paid.
Have you ever volunteered before?
I tutored kids in reading.
I volunteered to help clean the park.
What do you do at the hospitals to volunteer?
We serve food to people, maybe play games.
Keep listening for the word volunteer today on Sesame Street.
Volunteer.
That's the word on the street. I'm gonna volunteer.
You should. It'll make you feel great.
Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Dozen.
What does the word dozen mean?
It's a group of 12 items.
What kind of things come in a dozen?
Donuts.
Roses.
Dozen eggs.
Anything else come in dozens?
Bagels.
A dozen bagels sounds delicious. Keep listening for the word dozen today on Sesame Street.
Dozen.
That's the word on the street. Hi, I'm Murray from Sesame Street, and I'm looking for the word on the street. What's the word on the street?
Transportation.
What's the word transportation mean?
Something that gets you from one place to another.
And what can you use for transportation?
An airplane. A car.
A boat.
A train.
A motorcycle.
A horse and carriage.
A helicopter.
Keep listening for the word transportation today on Sesame Street.
Transportation.
That's the word on the street. To Sesame Street, please.